Back book is here.
A beautiful new cover.
Yeah, thank you. It's a glossy cover this year.
That's very nice.
A little bit of a change.
Well, and some other changes inside as well. Tell me what I'll see.
The first chapter was a chapter on international global assets and flows and funds, so we've expanded that a bit. But I think generally the theme this year is that globalization is marching ahead, even though we've sort of seen some a few bumps in the road in the past few years. Globalization will march ahead, and that's the way the fact book is going. We are going global. So one thing that's very interesting this year is that the fact book has now been published, this fact book, in Chinese. And we are hopeful that the fact book might also be translated into other languages in coming years as well.
And that's because there's a lot of the data in here is from the U.S. industry, because that's where we've always been, just a bedrock of information analysis. But it really carries over to other fund markets around the world.
Right. So there are a lot of issues that we face in the U.S. with respect to retirement-related issues, say individuals saving for retirement, investor education and literacy about financial issues. And those are sort of global issues. They're not specific to the U.S. And so what we find is that although a lot of the data and the charts and tables in the fact book are U.S.-related data, they're about the U.S. fund industry, there's a very big demand across the world for the kinds of facts that we have in the fact book, because there are other countries that are facing similar issues to what we face today.